Shane Hernandez wrote liberal Gretchen Whitmer's budget. Hernandez opposes President Trump's wall, calling it ridiculous. And Hernandez said President Trump wasn't his first or second choice, even after Trump won the nomination. Shane Hernandez, opposing Trump, opposing the wall, wrong for Congress. The Trump candidate, conservative businesswoman Lisa McClain.
I'm running to support the Trump agenda and help him make America great again. I'm Lisa McClain, and I approve this message.